Red Cross is opening shelters for people affected by last night's tornadoes. Locations include Noble High, Citizen Pottawatomie Reunion Hall, and Washington School Gym. The nonprofit says the shelters are open to everyone in need. Those locations can be found at redcross.org.